Hi there, thanks for popping along. I've got a demo today of a new set of pickups, some Angus Young replica pickups from around the 1980 era, so the Back in Black era. Now Gibson do a current set of Angus Young pickups, but they're based on his modern sound, so they're quite different. So this set's going for the vintage tone. So the Back in Black album was recorded in 1980 by Tony Platt. They all flew out to Compass Point Studios in the Bahamas, and it was mixed in Electric Ladyland. So today I haven't got all that gear, of course. I haven't got the MCI mixing console, which would have been part of that sound. And I haven't got the U67 $10,000 microphones and all that sort of thing. But I've got a model of some mics here in my little modeler, and I've got a Plexi Marshall, and I think I've got the right pickup. So we'll see how we go. I've not to flatter the sound, I've purposely gone for an inexpensive guitar. I've gone for an Epiphone SG, so it cost me $250, I think. I think that was a bit of a win. It was a good guitar. My apologies, the next 16 seconds, the part I'm talking over now, has been removed. The music's been removed due to legal advice from the record company. So hopefully the rest of it will comply. Everything I play today is just mono tracks, just single tracks, all right? No doubling, except for the last track. There was a double on that one. Might do a bit of Hell's Bells. This is a different patch, actually. It's a darker sound. He must have used a different amp. I think he used a different amp on that song. So I've used a different patch. But here's a bit of the Hell's Bells. Another 5 second grab. Here's the replica. Shoot to Thrill from 1980. And on the Epiphone guitar. Phone copy. Okay, moving along to Angus Young's his neck pickup. We're not really too sure what to do, to be honest. I've read everywhere that he'd never used it, so I can't really find any audio samples. So at the same time, Jimmy Page in 71, the same year as Angus's guitar, he had his double neck made, and that would have been perhaps a similar pickup. So that's what I'm putting in this set, is the Jimmy Page double neck pickup in the neck position. And what we're hearing here is a nice jangly sound, jangly and focused it is. Bit of rain song off The Song Remains the Same. Through a highly overdriven amp, but like a Mesa Boogie, you'll get the early Santana type sound. Okay, the last clip is not actually from the album, but it's and it's not really associated with Angus really. Malcolm plays the opening riff here, but Angus does double it live, so I'll give you an idea what this sounds like. Thanks for listening and thanks for stopping by. I really appreciate it, considering there's that much content on the internet these days. If you've got any questions, please feel free to fire them off to me and I'll do my best to answer them. And have a look in the description below. You might find a bit of information there. Thank you. Keep on rocking.